sentenced you to die.
Please let that be a way out. Guess that's how they changed the rooms around.
Thank you. do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows.
I see someone blue healing!
See what this does. Got it. Now to find a way across. Nice tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves. Why the hell is this water so damn cold? He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project.
Hmm. planetary field.
We have what we came for. Let's go.
Why the hell is this water so damn cold? He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project. Talk, and I won't start breaking things. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. A whole Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this. He's not even decomposed. He was barely cold when they started this. Why would someone volunteer for that?
Yeah.
These things are in stasis. But if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls. Can't you see I was in the middle of something?
Thank you.
The Court of Owls has sentenced you to die.
Shit! I made it out.
Red Hood, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
I have got to install better cameras up here.
That's a new one. Belfry, it looks like Clayface is back.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Well, unless there's another bad guy made of clay, no. But I'll collect some samples.
Is that you, Clayface?
Need a bit more clay to run the tests.
Clayface, snap out of it!
Yeah.
should get some more of this clay. It is you, Clayface. You're not looking too well.
Thank you!
Need more clay. There, that's it.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry, Belfry. I won't let them see me. Over, Belfry. They saw me.
As long as you're safe, we'll just do this another night.
Gotten into you, Clayface.
Looks like enough. Belfry, I got a pile of that clay for us to run tests on.
Exciting! I can't wait to take a look.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
I put some new info on the board.